one fall. Introducing first, Kiana Jay.
They sent all the best to Von Wagner on his road to recovery, but this match is courtesy of what went down last week here on NXT. Let's go back. Of course, it was after Roxanne Perez's match with Asuka. Kiana James tried to take advantage, but it was Shotzi, who was sitting here on commentary with us, was able to come in and even the odds for at least one split second, which leads us to this showdown here tonight between these two. Kiana James not very happy, but look, last week again, she showed her true colors. In no time tonight, Shotzi from SmackDown. She wants to get this thing, as you would say, or would you say, get the party started?
Get the party crunk, man. You know that, say, mind your own business, but I must say I appreciated Shotzi last week for stepping in and taking care of that little piece of business.
Oh, when you talk about a party, what a party it's going to be, because Shotzi is the host of Halloween Heaven.
And who,
are you ready to
party? Who better than quarterback that look? You ain't going to no party, man.
Yeah, I ain't going to no party. I'm going to be here sitting next to you.
I won't be going to the party with you. Let's just say.
With me. That's what I'm saying. You're going to the party.
Forget about it.
As we get into this matchup, you know, talking more about Shotzi, she did the right thing. She stepped up to Kiana James. James coming out, though, of the gate, not wasting any time in her own right.
Yeah, Kiana James, she's a boss, man. I've never seen that little experiment with Fallon Henley. She's been off track a little bit, but right now, tonight, she can rectify that little situation.
I think that slap just woke up Shotzi. Shotzi, number one to turn away. As Shotzi right back in, looks like a woman on a mission here tonight. And for Shotzi, she has such a strong disdain for superstars like Kiana James that think they're better than everyone.
You know why? Because Shotzi came up the hard way, man. She cut her teeth out there, and look at her now. She's one of the best in this. Whoa, beautiful. Oh, my God. Look at that.
I don't know, but the hair on the back of my neck just stood up. And Shotzi from behind rolling. Oh, beautiful. James able to get up, right back, swing and a miss, and Shotzi has been in control of this matchup. And will Kiana James start to finally realize that maybe her way of doing things is the wrong way?
She keeps finding
herself in trouble.
I think that scream threw Kiana James off just a little bit.
I wish she would have done that last week on commentary to you.
Oh,
innovative offense from Shotzi. Inflicting damage, inflicting pain. Shotzi, of course, will be back here next week. She loves this season of Halloween. Maybe that's why she's extra fired up tonight.
Yeah, but she's dealing with the boss right now in Kiana James.
Oh, nasty landing for Shotzi. Can she bounce back in this match against Kiana James?
No one embarrasses me.
Back on NXT, Shotzi trying to take it to the conniving Kiana James, and James right back into the midsection. And during the break, we witnessed it firsthand. Kiana James would not take her foot off the gas, and now Shotzi starting to figure out a path back into this matchup.
Shotzi's going to have to find that second win, Vic, and she's going to have to do it quick. Oh, yes, here we go.
Again, some innovating offense from the host of Halloween Havoc. Charging it, James up and drop with a clothesline of Shotzi into the cover, hook of the leg, and a near fall.
Kiana James has been one step ahead, Vic, throughout this contest.
I still can't get over the lights out match that we're going to have next week between Davenport and Dolan. I mean, look, you won WCW tag team titles with your brother Stevie Ray at Halloween Havoc. You retained your world heavyweight title as well.
Yes.
But did you ever want to spin the wheel to make the deal?
You know what? Never was my type. I always hated Halloween, but this one, I'm loving being a part of night one and night two. I cannot wait, man.
Well, someone who loves Halloween is Shotzi, who's trying to use some of that Halloween spirit, use the energy of the NXT Universe to get back into this matchup. But Kiana James staying right on top of Shotzi, and Kiana's starting to prove that maybe she can.
Look, you got to give Kiana James her props because she's been in total control in this matchup, and I always talk about that one thing, that in-ring prowess. She has it tonight, Victor. Oh, yes.
Nice counter, a little bit of separation created for Shotzi. Charging right in, and now Shotzi, she's got to start building some momentum in this matchup.
Here we go.
This could be the turning point for Shotzi. Commentary last week, in-ring action this week, host to Halloween Havoc next week.
Got a bit of a step behind, got to get a step ahead nice right kick. There. That little switch kick might have done the job for
Shotzi, a wild card. Certainly has had her own problems in recent months, but this is the time of year. She said it last week on commentary that she thrives, that she lives for, and she's looking to pick up a win here tonight at some unique offense from Shotzi. Shotzi brought her game here tonight. You know, is Kiana James starting to learn that she's starting to write checks that she can't cash?
She's a rich woman, Vic.
Oh!
She's got a lot of money. She's going to the grocery store in a helicopter.
Yeah,
come on, man.
She keeps it up. She's going to be bankrupt because here comes Shotzi. Caution thrown to the win. Uh-oh, what's on the mind of Shotzi now? Climb into the top, and James out of desperation.
Steal. One step ahead. Still one step ahead, Vic.
For the moment, who's she looking? Oh, Roxanne Perez with that bag, with Kiana's bag. Her equal, oh, Booker. I told you that thing had a brick in it.
Hey, come on, what are you doing? Back it up, I got it. Get down, Roxanne. Why
the referee's got his hands full. Oh, behind the official's back.
Come on, get down.
That bag, and James right into the post. Talk about a difference maker. That is Roxanne Perez here on the outside. Shotzi to the top. Shotzi looking for that senton with a little extra. And the host of Halloween Havoc picks up the dub.
Here is your winner, Shotzi.
Typically, you'd be saying stay out of the business, but Roxanne Perez has made Kiana James her business here tonight.
I don't see anything.
Four Mensa, Lash Legend.